Having received. This valley isn't a place I'd care to return to.
Hallo. Alright. Chapter 15. I'm gonna give him a knowledge gem. So I want him to get B authority. Yeah, I don't see that happening. No. That's like. Almost 80 turns. Another 200, 100. You have to use him 170 times to get B authority. Yeah, I don't think that's worth it. I mean, I could try, but. That's probably not happening. So we should focus on Sapphire. No one else needs an experience gem. Maybe the you later, but we don't have him. Not yet. Okay, so let's. Oh, he has a silver bow. Okay. He has one. Okay. Only 10 units. Oh, I don't know if we need Gilbert. At least on this map, he's not useful. So I'm gonna make him an adjutant for Dimitri. You get Casper. I won my flyer and my dancer. But we need rescue to keep Woodweek safe. I mean, I want to use Annette, but yes, sheesh. She would be the unit that I would bench for my dancer. She is stronger than Sylvain. But he has Deathblow. So does she. Alright, so she's gonna one-shot, most likely. She does. But can she... Yeah, without my dancer, I cannot use her twice. Guess we have to use you. Hello. Okay, let's unequip this. We will use... Yeah, this is fine. Could she even tank? That would be more protection. I'm gonna use Annette. Let's give her a steel axe. Or maybe a hammer. I mean a silver axe. I have one. Here it is. Okay, let's repair. I don't have a lot of money. This looks fine.
Is that thanks a bunch? Is that thanks a bunch? Thanks a bunch. Is thanks a bunch. Come back. What? Is that the one? Is that the one? Thanks. Come back.
Okay, who has a stride? Pink Flame has one. My second one is on Marianne. I don't think I need two snipers. Oh, this is fine. All right. We have a bunch of stat boosters. Yes, 22 quid avoid. I don't like that. That could wait on him. Just to be safe, I'm gonna give him a goddess icon. Goddess icon? I think this kill goes to Sephiroth. I mean the boss kill. So let's do this. So she's gonna use a stride. I don't even have to. Rescue mercy kills from this spot. Yeah, this should be fine. So let's go in. Let's give him Lysiphia. Rescue Sephiroth? Maybe I shouldn't. Should keep my rescues for Ward Week.
At your service.
I don't think I need a third Stride. Oh, let's use a Stride.
Well done. Apologies. Guide me well.
Over here, I'm gonna wait, and then we kill with.
What's my strategy?
Byleth. I wonder. How much damage does he do with a magic bow? Oh, that's not bad.
Let's go.
We should bait Ash or his replacement. So let's do that. You do have impregnable wall.
What's the plan? I'll comply.
Let's put him closer.
Thank you. I need
to. I'm your girl.
Oh, they don't move. Okay. I don't like this hit rate. I mean, it's 90%. She should hit. She could die. Yeah, let's do this. This is a little sad. I mean, he can kill, but he needs a silver bow.
I fight in
not bad.
Okay, we have to kill that archer.
This is for everyone's.
He might miss. Didn't. I don't think Annette can take a hit. Oh, she can. Wait. I think this one is stronger. Yes. Did he got magic? Nope. He has to pork his quest twice. I mean, Annette survives a hit. She takes 13. That would be 21. Let's kill with Annette.
This'll help me.
He can't reach. Thing is, we have to get him closer. Don't trust him.
I expect no less.
He and Zephyr have a support. We might not kill, but... Oh wait. Could use his gambit. I don't want to waste my rescues, but I think we have to use one here. Because Byleth has to talk to Woodweek. That's bad. I shouldn't have done that. Other reinforcements are triggered.
Here we go. Good.
It's weird that Ash is better than Felix right now. And we have to get her closer.
Thank you.
just beginning.
I must pull through.
Okay, let's kill this guy. I mean, it's not bad. But right now I don't have a use for an X user. I mean, on this map there are not a lot of lances. And she has Lancebreaker. I think she has. Where is she? So her hit rate would be good against Paladins, Pegasus Knights. So we will see how good that build is. Right now, she's here. I think Wyvern might be better. Yeah, the thing is, Pegasus Knights have higher resistance. So I don't know if she can one-shot with Lightning Axe. That's 100 hit. No vantage. Wasn't smart to use my mage against an archer. Oh, it's done. Okay, so let's see. Annette might be able to one-shot this guy. She does. We have a hammer. Just in case. That's nice damage. Thing is, if I do that, they catch up and then she cannot run away.
What's my strategy?
No, we need him close on this side. And I don't have 11 sword plus. I don't think she can kill. Ah, no.
Be careful.
Maybe he quits. He might need this healing.
I need to slow down.
So 25. Can he do 25 damage? Oh, he does. We need him closer. Let's use a 45. Oh no. If we don't have Wyverns, it's difficult to get close to him. Hello. I don't know. Too many.
I'll cut through.
Yeah, no, we have to kill. That's one. Okay, so let's see. I have to talk with Bylev and Dimitri. He's gonna one up. Or maybe not. Probably not. He's gonna attack somewhere from here. We have two turns. This time I ignored it. But I mean, you can play like you want. But we are ignoring budding talents.
I'd be honored.
I think we need an impregnable wall. There are too many units here. I don't even know how to kill this. Yes, we can do this. Hope that this hits.
Hopefully.
I might have to rescue him. So how far can he go? Okay. He should take a hit. I mean, he has 17 protection, but close counter. He took damage. So if we kill one of the horses, with him.
Fine work.
The second one with Ash. We rescue him. He's gonna suicide on Felix. Oh no, we need to swap his bow. I guess we keep Mercedes around. And no rescue. Leonie at level 10, 13 strength. She starts with 8. Oh? I think she starts with 8. That's 5 level ups of strength. That's not too bad. Let's use a fortified again. This is a really good map for fortify.
I'm your girl.
We have a few left. Thing is, I need some over here. I want to bait this group. Okay, what's his hit rate? I mean, he cannot crit. I'm pretty sure he cannot crit. We have almost 30 crit avoid. I mean, he takes a hit. No quit. He doesn't double. Which is weird because my buy life is slow. Where did you get speed? Oh, speed plus 2. Okay. Put him over here. And we put Dimitri over here. Yeah, we should be fine over here. Let's mount again and wait. Ow. What? No. This is really bad because I guess he's gonna run in and try to kill this guy. Someone else. We have to get him out. This should be safe. Yeah, he's safe. I hate this. Okay, let's hope for a quit. No quit. He doesn't even need Hunter's Volley. He has the same strength, but he has Death Blow. Alright. Can you take a hit? No. Oh wait, you have to talk.
To meet you with ears a spot.
Okay, that's nice. I mean, the sword itself is okay, but this is some passive healing. I like it for... If I use Dimitri as a dodge tank, I like it on him. Alright, we have to hurry. Because we have like 2 rescues left. Hey, they really like the green units. Oh no! Guard Edgerton. I mean, without Casper, she would have been dead. Alright, let's heal. I don't know if this covers the green unit, it should. It did.
What's my strategy?
There is an archer spawning somewhere. Wait. That's not Ash. I guess I'm gonna ignore this chest. I'm not gonna go back. Yes, we position. I don't think she can double. Nope. Who covers this spot? Oh, that's you. Okay. Okay, so let's regroup. I mean, this is safe. No, wait. Six? That's not safe. I mean, she has a guard adjutant. She cannot die. 50 times 2. She does a lot of damage on player face, but enemy face. Wow.
Apologies.
Equipped twice. Does he have a killer axe? No. Guess that was something like 5%. Twice. Yes. Arena gives, I think, 300 if you make it, if you don't lose. If you lose, you get less. 26, I don't think. Oh. Okay. Do I want this? I don't think I do. We can repo with someone. Let's get rid of him. Alright, next turn we have to use a an impregnable wall. Block this off, and then we have to kill him on player phase. Yeah, but archers have to go. Really? Was going to talk with Dimitri. I guess this is fine. Why sniper?
Aged.
For the middle game.
I'm your girl.
Yes, miracle. I don't like this. It's up for a crit. Nice.
Not bad.
Who can reach? Who you do?
Much appreciated.
Okay, so we draw back. No, we don't. We do. Yeah, we have to. And if I weepo him? Should be by last 45, so let's use it. This should trigger off a boss. I'm pretty sure he moves. Thank you. I don't know what we get. I think it's an energy drop. But that's not worth it.
Thank you. You're a big help.
I'll help too, okay?
I have never seen Ash and him talking. I don't even know if there is something. He could quit. I don't want that.
This could turn the tides. I'm stronger than before.
Oh, I guess Mercedes could kill. Easy.
No way I can lose here.
Okay, so I'm gonna try.
Does a whelp like you really expect to kill me? I am Gwendol, the Grey Lion, a knight by the hand of Count Rowe. Do your worst.
Okay, nothing special.
It is the way of...
Okay.
It's been too long, Your Highness.
Oh, Yui has some dialogue. Okay.
How familiar.
All right, so I'm gonna get some water. I'll be right back.
Even though it's in ruins, in some strange way, this monastery never truly changes, does it? I studied at the Officer's Academy when I was young. Those memories come rushing back whenever I return. What are you doing here at this hour anyway?
All right.
This will do.
Yeah, I have always problems to master his class. It's not even close. I don't know what you get. Here we get a combat art and something else. Wait, really? Which power lock do I have to do? Is that Felix power lock? I did not even know that. So do you have to do Ash's power lock or Felix? Alright. So I was thinking about that other one. Because I don't want to continue this one next week. It's gonna be a busy week for me, so. And yeah, this is a bit more challenging, so I don't want to do this next week. So I was thinking maybe we could do that one where we ban in-house units. And since we failed our pick my unit one, we could do a pick my unit, except in-house units. So we would bench everyone. The only thing that I need is the Ashen Wolves. We need something to beat chapter 2. So I guess we use Balthus for chapter 2 because I have no other unit. If I bench Byleth and Edelgard, I have nothing for chapter 2. The only one who could do it is Balthus. I don't think Sylvain could do it. Warlock Balthus. Can he? Yeah, he can promote into Warlock. Why not? I don't know his spell list. The only thing that I'm gonna do is I'm gonna level up Byleth and Edelgard to level 10. We make them Pegasus Knights, and that's it. I have to find a way to level up Byleth. Because he cannot be an adjutant for the main maps. or she, because we have to play as a female. So I might use both in chapter 1 and 2. That should be like level 4, 3 for Byleth and Elgard.
Oh. Oh. What?
Yeah, the only way is as an adjutant. Okay, so let's see. We have to do something here. So I'm gonna take notes now, and we will use Warlock Balthus. That might not be bad, because I could still use gauntlets, the magic gauntlets, and with Finish Blow he should be able to do some damage. Swordmaster Yui. Yeah, Balthus. I mean, he could still use gauntlets. We don't have to. But early game, at least for chapter 2, he has to use gauntlets or something else. Oh, Warlock cannot. I didn't even know that. Wait.
See you again soon.
So Mercedes cannot equip gauntlets. I did not know that. I mean, I never use Warlock, so. Lysithia is a Warlock. Oh yeah, you can equip. Okay, yeah, I didn't know that. So, can I use a an axe? Okay, we could use a bolt axe. That's gonna be really late. Let me check. Balthus has a growth of 30. Okay. I mean, he would be a mage that can tank.
really.
Speaking of which, House Frog, the current harbors, I have a request. House Frog, the current harbors.
I guess I'm gonna post something in my Discord. Maybe other people will choose some units. But I think for the early game, Balthus, Sylvain, and Yui should be enough.
Professor? Oh, hello. It doesn't look like I thought. Whether it's
I mean, this might fail because no in-house units.
Really?
I don't know if I should do an Iron Man or not. My last pick my unit one failed because I was not paying attention.
Well.
Oh, he is here. Okay.
Not only cannot go.
Let's get that plus 10 quid. I'll try to avoid Divine Pulse, but maybe not an Iron Man. I mean, not everything has to be an Iron Man. I'm missing Kef. Oh, she's here.
Grendel, I understand that. Youth, at any rate.
What's the next map? Yeah, let's cook some strength. So what am I gonna miss?
I have a lot of experience in the kitchen.
We don't have Sylvain. I mean, Ferdy.
Wow.
But he doesn't have a power lock in Crimson Flower. So we won't miss anything with Ferdy. I never do Bernie's power lock or Patois. Linhardt's could be interesting, but that depends if we get Leonie or not. And if we have a bow user.
This looks delish.
Yeah, you did.
Casper? He has no power lock in Crimson Flower. I'm missing someone. Oh, Dorothea. Could I still do Dorothea's power lock? I mean, I wouldn't use her, just like Bylef and Edelgard. But the lands could be interesting. And the battalion. We don't have a lot of battalions in Crimson Flower, so maybe we have to do some power locks. We can't use Sephiroth and Flame, Catherine and Cyril.
Being alone is nice.
What do we get over here? Is that magic? No bow. I mean, it doesn't really matter. Let's use Ash. Takes a lot of damage.
Still here.
Oh no. Damn it. All right. He has more HP. And this could happen.
You haven't earned my. All right, next. All right, next. It was meant to be. To be. All right, next.
Okay, I'm gonna check something. I have never used Balthus as a mage. Yes, he has fire. Is he using fire or ice magic? Oh, he's gonna use fire. Okay. Oh, he can't be a... Yeah, he can't be a Valkyrie. So no uncanny blow for him.
One to remember.
His hit rate is already bad. Maybe we have to pick up hit plus 20. I thought I bought stuff. Apparently I didn't.
Hey, welcome.
Oh, Anno could be used.
You have a good eye. A pleasure. You have a good eye. Come again.
I mean, not that I want her on my team, but she would be a candidate. Oh, chapter 12 will be really difficult. I mean, you have Hubert, Edelgard and Bylef, and you can't use any of them. His Hubert is force deployed. We can't use Hilda as well.
All will be well if we work together. You look at our
interesting.
I've really gotten that.
This will help you.
That would be an easy map.
To be strong, I must eat, no matter how disgusting the food might be.
My brother used to scold me for being too picky. So I have grown to develop a taste for most things. Hello.
The finger. At any rate.
So.
Whether it's
hey you.
We're going to if we're attacked by someone we know, it makes sense.
Professor.
So, not only we cannot.
All right. Got some money.
Well, you thought well.
It was meant to be. You haven't earned. Was meant to be. You fought well. You haven't earned my. One to remember. You haven't earned my. You haven't earned. You fought well. You fought well.
meant to be.
Damn it.
I'll cut you down!
Perfect.
It was meant to be.
Okay, so he completely negates a Wallach, a Silverlance, almost a Killerlance. And for the final map we need something like 32 AS. Maybe a bit more. So he should be fine. He's fawning behind. We have to level him up. I mean, he still does a lot of damage, but I want him at level 30. I mean, she has mastered Weezen.
Look at our.
I always was a.
How do I recruit units if I don't level up Byleth? Could be a bit more difficult. I mean, we are using Sylvain, Ulf is at Yui. So we have at least 3 units. Shamir should be easy to get if someone picks her.
That looks...
This is so good. Somehow,
eating alone is... Whether it's...
Professor!
So, not only cannot... So, not only cannot grow...
I don't think I have 30. No. Oh, I do.
Years ago. It seems like everyone I often was. Thank you. Hello there. I love this tea. Thank you. It's so good. Huh? To clean with all your might. Otherwise, you're wasting your time.
Okay.
Thank you. you. Okay. Equation I've been thinking about. Can you help me with it later? Thanks for
Yes.
Next. All right, next. One to remember. It was meant to be. All right, next. Next. It was meant to be. One to remember. You haven't earned.
Okay. Last one.
You fought well.
Return soon, please.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, I forgot Cypher. I mean, she could quit a lot with Smash. I don't think she can kill. Maybe with a quit. But if she doesn't quit, she might die.
Professor.
We didn't do
I'm really getting
This'll be useful.
So I guess I'm gonna do one map. Yeah, let's do the quest. Ex-breaker. This could be a nice map for Sylvain. Master. Yeah, he did. I don't like it, but he needs something stronger.
What's the plan?
Please kill. All right.
I'd be honored. Falter.
You're really tough.
I'll cut through. Guide me well. Bother haunting me.
The results speak.
That's like nothing.
I'll comply.
Your service.
You're a big help. Huh, thanks.
I'll do my best.
I owe you one.
I won't.
I guess he's gonna kill them.
What's my strategy? Let's go.
Oh, that's fine.
I'm your girl.
See you in the eternal flames.
Until we meet again. Need to pull my weight.
You defeat me? Left. Big help.
I don't think that's a good idea. No one else can reach. Okay, so let's try. 17 quid. That's fine.
Another victory.
All for our future.
Destiny unfurls. Thanks.
You knew the odds.
Thank you.
Okay, let's get them closer. I cannot use Felix because Lysithia has an axe. I forgot to unequip it. She doesn't have a boon. Alright. Now your hit weight is no longer 100%. Even with Mercedes,
stronger.
Oh, we can wait.
All for our future.
Old habits die hard.
I owe you one.
Bother haunting me.
Let's do this one. But I'm gonna keep one battle for next week. Or for the next time. When we continue. Oh. His best build. I would go Wyvern Lord. Make him a flyer. He can be a dodge tank. Can use lances. He doesn't have a lance fair, but that's fine. But the Wyvern is already really good. And he makes it better. And if you... I'm not gonna say it's the best build, but you could make him a dodge tank, give him sword avoidance, nothing's gonna hit him. I did it once. It was really nice to use, but I prefer a dancer. You can do that with a Wyvern. I mean, Wyvern, Vantage, Warf. He doesn't need Deathblow. Lance, Killer Lance. Maybe Crit plus 20. Crit plus 10. And Hit plus 20. I guess you could replace the plus 10 crit with a lance fair late game. He is an enemy face unit. I mean, he's really good on player face as well, but okay, so we did unequip Lysithia. Now we can use him again. I should level him up. If someone dies, he has to be ready. Let's make him a brigand. No matter the I usually don't invest too much into him. Make him a paladin. keep his personal class. And if I really want him as a flyer, I'm gonna focus in part one, make him a Wyvern Rider, and give him a knowledge stamp so that he can keep up. Because you cannot teach him anything. And getting B plus in lands in access is not that easy with him. Unless you grind. I mean, Wyvern Lord is his... For me, it's probably his best class, but... It's a lot of work. But I like him as a paladin as well. That's really easy to do. I don't think this is a good pick. Oh, I like him as a paladin. It's easy to do. He has a budding talent in Widing, a boon in Lances. He's not gonna be fast, so you have to be careful, but if you give him a guard adjutant, he's fine. A war master could... That works too, but... Yeah, it's a lot of work. Usually I'm too lazy to make him a War Master. Okay, we have a stride on you. I'm gonna try to level up Sylvain, because he needs it. And Sephiroth as well. Yeah, Swordmaster is fine. I mean, it's gonna boost his growth in speed. So he could be fast. Or fast enough. He's not gonna double. Alright. Wait. Oh, white. She used a gambit. Okay.
Let's go.
That's still assembly.
I know just the thing. Guide me well.
I'm your girl.
That's only 70.
At your service.
Could make that better. Alright, so how much would that be? 90. If we miss, we have a problem. I think I'm gonna break this.
I'll cut through.
That's also 90. Okay.
I'll have two, okay?
Oh, that's a mage. Yes, he could kill Annette. Oh, no, he doesn't. He doubles, but...
What's the plan?
That's a lot of wasteland.
What's my strategy?
All right, see you next time. Let's kill this guy with Sephiroth. No vantage. We have to draw back Mercedes. I mean, we don't have to, but... Yeah. I don't want to get quit. Thank you.
Without power, who can you protect?
Nice. I want to level him up. Thing is, he has impregnable wall. I have to be careful that he doesn't die. This should be easy for Sephiroth. Oh, he might miss. He doesn't even kill. It's 50 quid. It didn't. Okay, still no strength.
That's a whip.
You're a big help.
Maybe I should give her a knowledge gem. Oh, great. I don't want to give him the skill. He doesn't make it. All we have to do is lock them down. Yeah, that wasn't smart. I think I'll give it to Ash. Oh wait, that's a thief.
That took too much.
bad. Not bad at all.
Okay. So I'm gonna save here. And we will start another one tomorrow. It's gonna be a Pygma unit. Crimson Flower. Without in-house units. So we will see how that goes. But that's gonna be it for today. Thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye bye.